just here making my show all over again. And so far I've gotten 2 comments on one of my videos, Paris Hilton and Meg Black and Snapper and Lil Yogi. They're rappers, for those who don't know. Wow, you guys really hate, don't you? But anyways, I was dead serious about the last episode where, you know, I want anybody from YouTube to, like, do an impression of this show. I was watching some videos and, you know, got an idea, and yesterday's episode also gave me a new segment. Have you ever wondered what a Mexican version of Fred would look like? Don't know? Check this out.
Oh, I can't believe that something happened to me and I don't even know why! Today I ate peanut butter and never even tasted like peanut butter, but why does it taste like peanut butter if it wasn't peanut butter? I don't understand! But hey, when I went to the bathroom, I took a big dump, it was brown!
Yeah, well, that's what I guess Latino version or Mexican version of Fred would be like. Whether that was funny or not is beyond my comprehension. Only you can decide that. Well, not only you, there's other people too. I'm really dead serious about this. You should go and try to do your own, oh damn, I forgot what the word is. Oh, improve? Improv. Why am I doing that? Well, you know, alright, now, you know, I watched that one, Sean video, Shane, I'm sorry, Shane. Anyways, you know, we're talking about jobs. I had a job as a gardener. It was hell. Hell. Working in the hot sun. When I mean gardener, you know, in my own house, basically. And I also worked as a babysitter, too. It was hell. Man, see now I'm asking you guys, because you guys are the ones that are most important, what should I do to make this show funnier? I'm acting like myself, no, not really. The last episode, I totally act like myself, and now I don't know. That's so sad. Alright, so, you know, and I want to know something. What do you think about, what is your view? I mean, yeah, that's basically my question. How should I make this show better? I would love a comment or video response. It'll be really cool. Please subscribe. I'm indeed in need of subscribers. That's why I'm not really funny, because there's really no point. I only have like 5 or 4 subscribers. Why should I even try? So the more subscribers to get, more funnier this show will get. And after this, there's only 2 more episodes of this sort of like segment, this kind of episodes. And then season 3, which is completely, will be different, because It's gonna be in high definition with the little letterbox and whatnot. So, and to demonstrate how cool it kind of will look, here's a clip. I hope you'll enjoy it. It's actually really funny. It's my brother burping and laughing hilariously. Hope you enjoy it. I'm Armando Romero for the Armando Romero Show. See you next time.
Ah.